A young disciple asked his Zen master, "Master, how can I attain true wisdom?" The master poured tea into the disciple's cup until it began to overflow. "Stop, the cup is full," the disciple exclaimed. The master replied, "Your mind is like this cup. If it's already full, how can you receive anything new? Empty your mind of fixed beliefs, and wisdom will naturally flow in."